Okay guys, sorry about what happened at the end of the last episode. Apparently I found a bug that crashes the game. What I did was I attacked this settlement and I looted it. Then I attacked it again and awoken the tribe. And then I declared war on that tribe and attacked it again and tried to raise it. Like three attacks in one turn. Apparently that crashed the game because Warhammer stopped working when I did that. So, sorry about that. Now I attack it again, and I awaken the tribe. Now I attack it again, and it crashed right here. I didn't even get this one. Let me see if I can attack it again.
Destroy!
Oh, now I can't do anything. That's kind of funny. That's funny, I just got like four attacks in one turn gathering money along the way. That's crazy. Okay. Very interesting though. Give him hit points, leadership. Allow him to assassinate people. Yeah, that was interesting. Attack that place, I think, five times in two turns. I like Sorrel better. I'll join Sorrel.
Climb the mountain!
No time for that. I have scaling to kill. just raise it. I have plenty of money right now. Alright, now I'll head up here and go for that place. Then Grayling Moot, Doomkeep. Then I'll go down to the Bay of Blades. These places, go back around. Then come down and hit that place. Then I'll continue up here. And I'm actually going to kill the Bear Sinlings. And these guys. So Sorrel will be the only Chaos faction I leave alive. I don't want like four different Chaos factions declaring war on each other when I'm supposed to be commanding them and all that stuff. It's easier just to have one Chaos faction under my control. Scaling is hitting all the places I'm supposed to be taking. I don't like that.
Onward to destruction! Bring me to the storm!
I do want to get Archeon unlocked, so I'm going to work on that right now. These guys. No care. where Katrine's all the way down here by the vampires. What the hell do you want to declare war on them for? Oh well, let's go to war.
Greetings! Your abasement pleases me.
Sorrow. Say what? Really, Sorrow? After giving you the benefit of the doubt, you want to pull that? Make me declare war on you.
This time, fulfill the pact! Bring her to ruin!
As much as I'd like to fight some of these, it's not even worth it. Scaling is gonna settle over there.
Your conquests strike fear into the hearts of your enemies, mighty lord.
Please go settle here next. I'm gonna be pretty upset.
This serves the Dark Powers! Forward unto slaughter!
Oh, I almost forgot this guy up here. You can assault some units.
Pinch me your soul!
If he wasn't around. Oh well. Nice. Dwarfs are gone. Train my units. There we go.
You dare? For now, attack!
A lot of stuff.
Oh, flush our yards!
Get his hit points up before anything. Now, where did this army go?
For chaos, let's be about this.
Tell me they didn't.
Move.
Tell me they didn't. Okay, they didn't. I don't know where the hell they went, though. Garrisonlings are about to be destroyed. I actually wouldn't mind that.
The gods direct me.
Yes! Forged in blood!
Why do you come to the frozen north?
Okay, they're just my military allies. They're not supplying me with anything. Let's see. Sorrow has 5 settlements. That'll be hard to control. I think I made them a little too strong. Might have to burn a few of their settlements.
Are you a god?
Forward unto slaughter!
Attack for Chaos Warriors and Chosen Units. Bingo. Oh, that's because they went up here and hit these guys. That's why that happened. Oh. Oh no, that's Scaling. I thought that was a human tribe. Scaling has a lot of armies down here. What's going on with that? They have one over here too. Oh, they did. Oh, you bastard. out. I'm gonna kill you.
I'm pleased.
I'm going to kill you. I'm gonna kill all of you.
I will destroy. Invade!
Jeez, level 21 already. If only I could get Von Karstein upgraded this fast.
Chaos!
Sorry about that, people. Had a phone call, but I didn't want to stop the recording for that.
For chaos!
Quite a pain trying to get scaling out of here. They're not going willingly. I still have 4 settlements down here. And 1 right now. Yeah, that's scaling. And scaling is taking over Sorrel. Big time. Sorrel, all Sorrel has is Winter Pyre. That is it. Sorrel's about to die. Which I actually wouldn't mind. Because I actually, once I awaken the tribe, I just realized that once you awaken the tribe, you have to attack them again and subjugate them. If you just awaken the tribe, that just makes them your military ally. But if you subjugate them, then they're your vassal and they have to pay you money per turn. So they're not just your military ally, they're your vassal. Sorrel, take back your homeland and stop being such a noob. Bearsonling, you're at war with Scaling, and you're friends with... No, you're... Oh, I clicked on Sorrel, okay. What is going on here? What is going on? Let me see. Scaling your enemies with Sorrel, Kislev, and... Okay. Personally...
Why do you come to the Frozen North?
I can't demand that you declare war on someone. Oh, yes, I can. I demand you declare war on Scaling. And they're friendly with Scaling. Oh, if you don't do that. You know what, Bearsonling? You know what? Me and Sorrel are going to war against you. If I tell you to declare war on someone, you declare war on them, or I'll kill you. I will kill you. You might have 2 armies, but I'll kill you. Bearsonlings. You almost made me drop the F-bomb on YouTube. You almost made me do it. Almost. Scaling has a lot of armies, but they're moving out. Actually, Scaling could kick my ass right now. I'm so glad they didn't attack me. I'm actually gonna go... I wanna go down here and wipe out some of these areas down here. And... my agent, which I think is dead... Can I get an agent?
Serve the Dark Powers!
just need some.
I'll slaughter in your name.
Start at level 4. Nice. We can ambush patrols and raid barracks.
It shall be.
And I'm going to head down here. And my agent's going to keep an eye on these areas, making sure. Just so I know if they try and resettle there. Sorcerer's ready. Where is he? Oh, right next to me.
My magic is yours.
Alright, you'll go scouting over here.
Onward,
I guess.
Good! Ravage them!
Settlements I need to get rid of, except for Sorrel. It's the only one I'm going to turn. And max you out in leadership. I know scaling did some movement up here. Why didn't it show me? They're gonna do it. Oh man. Such a pain dealing with this.
Forward unto slaughter! Yes, good!
Heal up a little bit. Yeah, they're gonna go settle these places again. Gonna burn this one, burn this one, burn this one, come up here. I'll save Sorrel for later, and I'll come over here, burn this one, come back, burn this one, burn that one, burn that one, and then come back and do Sorrel. I'll try and save Sorrel for last. I really, really need a second army, but I don't want Prince Sigvald. I hate him. Might not have a choice. Oh, discount on upkeep as much as I need that. I need this place gone.
Bring them to ruin! This serves the Dark Powers! I concur! Direct me, Dark Gods! Onward to destruction!
That would be extremely useful. Ugh. Sure, I have to. Actually, if I could replace... I think I can replace a normal lord.
Which I see.
I don't have time to deal with Nordland. Busy doing stuff.
So be it. Climb the mountain!
Ready?
Yes! Yes!
Glugmir the Scarred? I thought I said scared at first. It looks like I'm gonna have a battle coming up here.
Fool!
My army's weak. Are you serious? Lord against Lord. Oh, you're kidding me. He's level 7. Ah, scaling's gonna go settle more places.
I foresee destruction.
I'm gonna go this way a little bit.
Onward to destruction!
So you need to recruit. Yep, they're gonna go settle over here now. That's really annoying. It's so hard to get rid of these guys.
Tempest incarnate! Yes! Slaughter!
That's nothing. That's cake. Cake and ice cream right there.
Oh, yes.
I can't go kill this turn. Did you just assassinate him? I'm gonna be very upset if you did.
The dark power!
Storm the garrison. army went, the one over here? I was pretty sure they were gonna settle here.
You dare!
Go check.
Moving now!
No, it doesn't seem like it. No upkeep discounts, unfortunately. Actually, melee defense for Chaos Warriors. The extra leadership for Chosen. Campaign movement range and casualty replenishment rate. That's more important right now.
Despoilers come! Advance, other mortals! All is well!
Okay, I'm starting to get surrounded by scaling armies. I don't like that.
It shall be!
Do not displease
me! Hey, these guys want to fight. I'll take on your trolls.
What?
Don't think I won't.
Move!
I'm here. You want some of this? I'll whack you in the face with this big old hammer. Oh, there's two.
Never! No!
Both are pretty weak.
Ha ha!
I can take them.
I will destroy!
There's an ambush right here. That one went into ambush stance. Alright, you think you can ambush me with a bunch of marauders when I have all Chaos Warriors and Chosen? Bring them on. I'm not even gonna quick save, you know why? Because I'm gonna win. Watch this. Alright, let's see what they got here. A lot of their units are all the way up there. They only have a few units of Warhounds and some Marauders here. Wow, they have a very poor ambush going on here. Very poor ambush. Alright, my Dragon Ogres. Deal with them. Chaos Spawn will help. These two will also help. That'll be all I really need back there, but I have so many spare units. You all will go over there. You all will go over there. You all will go over there. Up front, you will deal with them. You deal with them. You deal with them. You also deal with them. You deal with them. You also deal with them. You also deal with them. You also deal with them. And you also deal with them. Yeah. Very bad ambush they got here.
Chase him down.
Infantry, get out of their way. Let them do their thing. Come on, kill them all. Let none survive. Well, some are gonna survive, unfortunately. Anyways, let's end it. Yeah, very nice ambush scaling. You really suck at ambushing. Just saying. Conrad's last words. Conrad is betrayed. Captives 10 times. That's my objective.
For chaos!
Your demise is certain.
Tempt me not!
I should keep
Stormcaller! Destroy!
Resolving is very unpredictable. Nope.
Unstoppable! I am Mountain God!
This time.
Cam, pull you up. Now, he took a little bit of damage, but he did just fine. But I'll make him harder to hit anyways. Teaching scaling lesson here. I need to see if they settled everything.
Go now.
I don't think they did, but I need to make sure. I didn't settle any of the places back there. Okay, good. Wait a minute. Scaling. What did you do? Oh, they settled this place. I gotta run all the way back here. Wonderful. How, you want to try again? You really want to try ambushing me again? Didn't work last time, what makes you think it's gonna work this time? Anyways, that's all I have time for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed the beginning of my Chaos campaign. I'm pretty much done, almost sort of done, getting rid of all the other Chaos. Once I finish up with scaling, I'm going to revive Sarl. And I'm going to make sure Sarl is under control, does what I need them to do. I see that these places have also been raised. Kislev retook Volksgrad, and the Bears and Lings, I believe, are destroyed. I hope so, because I don't really like them. They're annoying. They didn't do what I needed them to do, so I declared war on them. Scaling only has Varkamp, this place, Sarl, the Aeslings, Conclave, Altar of Spawns, Winterpyre. Then they have that one place all the way out here, Icepick Bay. And aside from that, Sarl is, Scaling is pretty much toasted. So it shouldn't be too much longer, but I'll see you guys next time for Chaos Campaign.